here for shoulder day. I am going to warm you up on the treadmill, and you're gonna need some dumbbells. I have 10s and 15s, and that will be good. If you want to do your high rows a little bit differently with resistance bands or TRX, you can grab those, but for the most part, oh, slam ball. So if you don't have a slam ball, you're gonna be doing burpees. So let's go ahead and get started. We're going on a treadmill. We're going to be doing some interval work. I'm going to turn up the music just a little bit. Okay, so you do not have to run. I will be doing an incline. So I'll be focusing on walking through the first part. You do want to be in that blue zone. Five, four, three, two, two. Let's go ahead and bring it up again. Feel like a little baby that's power walking. Okay, so 30 seconds. Try to get up into that elbow. Sure, it's not too loud for you guys. Okay, first superset is gonna be shoulder press with lateral raises. I'm going to do my shoulder press seated, and then I'm gonna do standing lateral raises. Good, you're looking at 10 seconds. Press it up. Got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Lateral raises. In 3, 2, here we go. Good for 10 seconds. Good, nice tight core. Got 15 seconds. Three, two, and one. Nice work. am going to pause this, so we do need a little bit longer of a break. Go ahead and grab a drink of water real quick. Keep up the good work. Step 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Superset, and that is going to be a high row paired with some slams. So I'm going to go ahead and move this stuff out of the way. Alright, so the high rows, you can use your dumbbells, hinge over, and row it up like that. Okay? So working that rear delt there. I will be switching these into some pulls. High pull. Okay, same thing. And then if you have a slam ball, picking up, bring it up overhead, slamming it down. Okay? If you don't have one, burpees or mountain climbers, really fine. Just some sort of cardio that works the shoulders. All right, here we go. Seconds. Got 5, 4, 3, In one. Okay, 15 seconds. Don't stop. Rounds on that. We're gonna go all left, all right, and then we're gonna pair that with a plank. So you can grab one of your dumbbells, you can grab your slam ball. I like to go a bit wider, and I like to use kind of a little bit plank weight. And all we're gonna do is rotate and bring it to center. Rotate, bring it to center. Okay, and then we'll just go down into our basic elbow plank. And I will get that ready. So we're ready to go. Fingers ready. So when you rotate, make sure you work that core. Nice pivot. Bring it back.
Here we go.
quick. Okay, so let's see. We'll do 40 seconds. We'll do 30. Let's keep it easy. Okay, 30 seconds of harder work. And yeah, sorry, I was not calling you. Usually it's like, hi, Jenny. Hi, you know, Sherry or something, and it like turns on. Okay, 30 seconds, hard work. 30 seconds, rest. This time I am going to run and jog, but you do not have to do that. You can just pick something that you feel comfortable with. If you're not on a treadmill, totally okay. High, low, elliptical, bike, or whatever you use. So you guys can go ahead and get started early. Take me a second to get there. Thank you. so you're just gonna stay at your flow here. I obviously had to be low for 30 seconds to get my treadmill desk in the front hand line. Okay, in 10 seconds, you are gonna amp it up. Try to start to get into that green zone. I'm gonna start in my jaw. Put that slowly go up.
Thank you.
back. Five, four, three, two. Deep breaths. Other side. I have a sweat mustache. Go ahead and step it back, calf stretch. High plank, go ahead and bring one foot forward, drop that back knee. We're going to go into a runner stretch. We're going to go ahead and sink it back into the hip and reach for the toe. All right, take it back into high plank. Go ahead and bring the other foot forward. Thunder stretch. Go ahead and sink it back. Reach for the toe. Bring it into high plank. We're going to bring one knee forward for pigeon pose. And then you can go ahead and drop it down lower if your body lets you. You can rock back and forth. Beautiful. High plank, other side. Rock back and forth. Swivel around for butterfly stretch. Bring knee forward. Go ahead and extend the legs out. Reach for the toes. Go ahead and bring it up onto the feet. Roll it up one vertebrae at a time. Take it into a shoulder stretch. This side. All right, and you guys are done. Comments, let me know your my song. Looked like I burned a lot of calories and got a lot of met points. So please share, let me know that you were here and if you like the workout. All right, you guys have a good night.